There might be a new production car Landspeed record.
Maybe.
SSC, the company behind the SSC Tuatara, has claimed that their hypercar has topped out at 295 miles per hour.
But can we believe them?
Now, you may recall the same company organized a fraudulent test which stated that their hypercar reached 331 miles per hour. Now, the lie detector test determined that was a lie. But that brings up the question, do we believe them? If so, and if true, very impressive. Let me know in the comments.